girls. I miss you guys so much. I always love our Thursday nights dancing together at Kids Club. I hope that you guys are staying healthy and safe during this pandemic. And I just want you to know that I'm praying for you and that I miss you so much. So I hope you enjoy class today. I'm going to run you guys through a jazz class. So jazz is super like sharp and sassy, and I think you guys will have a fun time. So enjoy class, follow along with me, and at the end we'll do a little combination. So have a good time. All right. All right. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8.
You took it off the table, then I put it back again. I'm really good at starting, but I don't know when it has to end. You're leaving in reality, I'm staying in pretend.
Good. So those are called isolations in jazz class. It's where we learn to use all different parts of our body. So next, we are going into pliés and tendus, and then we go into our lunge and stretch series. So just keep following along.
Lately, I've been thinking, I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. When the morning comes, and we see what we've become. In the cold light of day, we're a flame in the wind, not the fire that we begun. Every argument, every word we can't take back. Cause with all that has happened, I think that we both know the way that the story ends. There's only for a minute, I want to change my mind. This just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits. I want to see you smile. Know that means I'll have to leave. Know that means I'll have to leave. Lately, I've
left there with my thoughts. And the image of you being with someone else, well, it's eating me up inside. But we ran our course, we pretended we're okay. Now if we jump together, at least we can swim far away from the wreck we made. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind, 'cause this just don't feel right to me. I wanna raise your spirits, I want to see you smile. No, that means I'll have to leave. No, that means I'll have to leave. Lately,
stop.
Completes our jazz warm-up. Now we're going to work on two skills in jazz technique, our turns and our rolls, which I know you guys are really good at. And then I'm going to teach you a really fun combination that you can do as many times as you want, and I can't wait to see you guys do it when we're all back together. Awesome. So follow along. The first one is a turn prep to get us ready to do tons and tons of turns. And then the second one you guys already know, and it's called a roll. Awesome.
Sugar, how you get so fly?
She's out to get you. You can't run, you can't hide. She's something mystical, me. Kinda lies to say. So far from typical, but take my advice. Before you play with fire, do think twice. And if you get burned, baby, don't you be surprised.
So that is a big challenge, but I know that you guys can do it and you'll have a lot of fun trying it. You know what passe is, and all you have to do is turn towards your passe and have fun. So that's a turn prep. Just try to keep your passe, which we practice in our warm-up, and you guys will do great. Okay, let's work on our jazz rolls and then go to a really fun combination. So I'm going to turn the lights on in our apartment really quick as well. It's a little too dark. All right, good job. So keep practicing those. I want you guys to be as speedy as I am. Remember, you always roll facing the back. Good, okay, so we are going to learn a little bit of a dance now. It's to a movie I really like called The Greatest Showman, and we're using the song Come Alive. So I think you guys will enjoy this combination, and I can't wait for us to do it all together. So first, I'm going to show you the combination with the music, and then I will break it down and teach it to you, and do it two more times. But you guys are totally free to do the song as many times as you want, and the dance as many times as you want. So the song is called Come Alive from The Greatest Showman, which is a movie, and you will want to start your music at, I will tell you exactly. So you will want to start your music at about 1 minute in. All right? So I'm going to do the whole combination one time, and then I will teach it to you guys. I really think this will be super fun for you. Ready?
Fantasy, and you're more than you could ever be, 'cause you're dreaming with your eyes wide open.
And you know you can't go back again to the world that you were living in, cause you're dreaming with your eyes wide open. So come alive.
I see it in your eyes. All right, so it's short and sweet, but it's super fast. But let's go through it super, super slow motion. All right, you might need to rewind and watch this a couple times with parts that you're a little confused at. So, starting from the beginning. Hands on your hips. And you go kick front, in, out. I'll do that again. Kick front, in, other leg, you repeat the same thing. Kick front, in, out. So after this is called a kick ball change. So fast it would be one and two, three and four. Then you pivot to the front. We've done these with me before. So you step front, turn to the back, step front, turn back to the front. Then you crouch down, and then the song will say eyes wide open. So you stand up and you have eyes. So you swing your hands left with your hip, right, around, hit. So one more time from our pivot. Pivot, turn, pivot, turn. Down and up, eyes wide open. So that's the first half. I'll go through it slow and then quick. So five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three and four, five, six, seven, down, up, out, out, around, hit. Now a little bit faster. Five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three and four. Five, six, seven, eight. Down and up, bum, bum, around, hit. Good. So that is part one. Now part two. So you just hit here. Now the first thing you do is you lift this shoulder and you switch to the other hip. So you go up, down, up. So all our shoulders are doing is bump, bump, bump. And all our hips are doing is this. So shoulders by themselves, hips by themselves. So now let's do it all together. So we're here. You go up and down, and you go the other way, up and down. You once again crouch down and up. Repeat this, eyes wide open. This is our ending pose. You come together and you go so, take a big step, come alive. And that's it. So going over part two one more time, you are here, and you go one and two, three and four, down, up, repeat, here, here, around, hit, so, come alive. All right, before we do it with music, I'm going to do it without music. One more time, and I'll do it twice through with you guys with music. So you start here. Five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three and four. Five, six, seven, eight. Down, up, bum, bum, around, hit. One and two, three and four. around. Okay. So, I'm alive. Good. All right, so that might take a couple times of you rewinding and watching me teach it to get the choreography, because it's a little bit intricate, but I know that you guys can do it. So I'm going to do it the music two times, and I hope you have a lot of fun working on this combination at home. Awesome. So once again, the song is called Come Alive from The Greatest Showman, and you have to start it at about 1 minute in. All right, here we go.
Fantasy, and you're more than you could ever be, cause you're dreaming with your eyes wide open. And you know you can't go back again to the world that you were living in, cause you're dreaming with your eyes wide open. So come alive.
Alright, so it's speedy.
Do you believe that?
But it's really fun. So one more time with me, and then it's up to you to learn this awesome combination. All right. And have fun with it and smile.
A fantasy, and you're more than you could ever be, cause you're dreaming with your eyes wide open. And you know you can't go back again to the world that you were living in, cause you're dreaming with your eyes wide open. So come alive.
Oh, yeah.
I see it in your eyes. Do you believe that?
Awesome class, girls. I can't wait to see you again at Kids Club. I hope you enjoy class. So this week we did jazz, and next week we're going to go to contemporary, and then I'll also post a ballet video and try to get you guys a lot of different kinds of dance. So have fun. I hope you guys stay safe, and I miss you. Bye.